Hi, I'm Monty Marcaccini, founder and CEO of Villa Dolce Italian Gelato. When we first started this company, our goal was to bring authentic, true Italian flavors here to the United States. And after 20 years in business, the plant-based demand took us back to the drawing board. We tried everything, but there was simply no dairy substitute that would allow us to recreate the flavor, the consistency, and the authenticity worthy of the Villa Dolce name, until now.
Hi, my name is Sarah Leslie, one of the lead food scientists at Perfect Day. We're extremely proud to partner with Villa Dolce to bring innovative, sustainable, animal-free gelato and other desserts to the world. With the only animal-free ingredient that can replicate the taste, smoothness, and richness of traditional gelato, this product provides an entirely new way to satisfy the needs of dairy lovers and plant-based fans alike.
As a pastry chef, I've watched the growth trajectory of the plant-based category in food service. Where it was once appreciated, it's now expected. This is a category that appeals to the largest consumer segments, not just vegans and vegetarians. All of us are searching for better choices, products that deliver an equivalent or superior taste experience, but are also sustainable for our future. And while the attention surrounding plant-based might drive trial, when it's craveable, we continue to return. Combining Perfect Day's technology with Villa Dolce's craftsmanship, we can finally create what the population is hungry for, what was previously only dreamed of. And it's really exciting to create products at the forefront of that positive change. We are now in a place where the more sustainable menu choice will become the default choice.
Introducing Villa Dolce's new artisan collection of gelato, created in partnership with Perfect Day. These flavors are made using Perfect Day's animal-free milk protein. So while they are vegan-friendly and lactose-free, they are not suitable for those with a milk allergy. Up first is sea salt, vanilla, and honeycomb. This velvety smooth blend of Tahitian and Madagascar vanillas becomes even more irresistible when combined with a hint of Himalayan sea salt and pieces of deliciously crisp honeycomb candy. Our chocolate all'arancia delivers a taste of the Mediterranean. Enjoy its subtle, aromatic notes of orange and candied orange peel blended into our smooth, dark chocolate. Seductive and delicious. You can enjoy strawberry after dark anytime you'd like. However, we think evenings are best spent when enjoying thick ribbons of chocolate fudge, California-grown strawberries, and slivers of crisp, dark chocolate. Burnt caramel praline. This is next-level caramel. Undertones of burnt sugar add a layer of smokiness and depth without being overly sweet, while the roasted hazelnut pralines deliver a delectable crunch and nutty accent. Pistachio latte, an Italian classic with a twist. The secret to this exceptional flavor is our proprietary blend of 100% pure pistachio butter imported from Sicily. An infusion of espresso with a hint of Madagascar vanilla heightens the richness and complexity of this opulent treat. Our caramel cold brew features buttery caramel ribbons that accent the deep and delicious flavor of Italian cold brewed coffee. This full-bodied blend leaves a lasting impression. Our Tahitian vanilla bean is made with premium, hand-selected beans cultivated in Tahiti. This vanilla imparts a subtle floral, fruity flavor that is both perfect on its own or as a decadent dessert accompaniment.
We're so excited to offer you the first ever gelato that both traditional dairy lovers and plant-based lovers can enjoy. We understand that an exceptional dessert leaves a lasting impression. Dessert will be your customer's last experience in your establishment, and their satisfaction is our top priority. But don't take my word for it. Go ahead and grab some spoons and become part of the Villa Dolce family.